Hello, and welcome back to iCalculator. In today's session, we're venturing into the tax system of the Central African Republic, a country renowned for its vast natural resources, rich cultural history, and significant ecological diversity. First, let's cover the topics for today's video. We'll begin with an overview of the Central African Republic, focusing on its geographical features, population, and cultural landscape. Then, we'll delve into the tax system and currency of the Central African Republic, exploring the intricacies of its tax structure and the Central African CFA franc. Finally, we'll highlight how the iCalculator tools can be used to navigate the financial environment of the Central African Republic. Let's start with our first section. The Central African Republic, often referred to as the heart of Africa, is known for its expansive and diverse landscapes, ranging from savannas to tropical rainforests. With a population of approximately 4.8 million, it is home to a myriad of ethnic groups, each contributing to the country's rich tapestry of traditions and languages. The nation's landscape is a haven for a variety of wildlife, adding to its ecological importance. The Central African Republic's cultural heritage is deeply rooted in its community traditions and is reflected in its music, dance, and crafts. Cities like Bangui serve as vital centers for understanding the country's transition from a colonial past to its present status as a sovereign state. Now, let's explore the specifics of the Central African Republic's tax system. The tax system in the Central African Republic is structured to support its economy, featuring a mix of direct and indirect taxes. These include personal income tax, corporate tax, and value-added tax, VAT. The fiscal year, aligning with the calendar year, is crucial for compliance among individuals and businesses operating in the country. The currency, the Central African CFA franc, XAF, is central to the nation's financial operations. The stability of the CFA franc is key to the Central African Republic's economic strategy, reflecting its commitment to regional economic integration within the Economic and Monetary Community of Central Africa, CEMAC. This monetary system underscores the nation's efforts towards economic stability and development. Next, let's look at how iCalculator tools can assist you in managing and understanding the financial landscape of the Central African Republic. iCalculator is home to a comprehensive suite of different tools to simplify and clarify your financial planning and decision-making. You can start by understanding your take-home pay with our salary after-tax calculator, which offers a clear view of your net income after all tax deductions. Compare different salaries with our salary comparison calculator, providing insights into where your earnings stand compared to previous years. Streamline your payroll process using our payroll calculator, which is crafted to assist in calculating salaries, taxes, and contributions for businesses. You can estimate the total cost of new hires using our recruitment cost calculator, covering all aspects of the recruitment process. Stay informed with our tax tables, offering a quick reference to the tax rates and thresholds from current and previous years. Explore a variety of salary scenarios with our salary examples, offering detailed breakdowns of tax obligations for different wages. For employers, understand the full cost of employing staff with our employment cost calculator, including salaries and additional benefits. And for those with irregular income, use our FlexiTax calculator, a specialized tool for calculating salaries after tax for inconsistent income. Access all these tools easily with our free iCalculator app, available on all devices. It offers user-friendly navigation for efficient financial management, right at your fingertips. That concludes our exploration of the Central African Republic's tax system and the comprehensive tools iCalculator offers for effective financial management in the country. This guide should have provided you with a solid understanding of the Central African Republic's tax year and other essential financial details. For access to these tools and more information, don't forget to click the link in the description. We hope you found this video helpful. If you did, be sure to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and switch on notifications to ensure you never miss an update.